2001. The champion Gary Selzy on the right, John Smith on the left. Selzy is leading the race at well over 300 miles an hour. His engine blows. His car spins and goes airborne, crossing the track, landing on John Smith's dragster. Smith suffered a broken arm and broken leg. Selzy was not injured, but he knew he was pushing the limits of Lady Luck. He knew his time was up.